And at that point, we were short of funds. My brother finished what they had, finished the heads as he could, but the Hall of Records had to be left, which was a tragedy in all of our minds. And in the late 70s, my brother started a movement to have it finished. He started in Texas and was getting along pretty well, but there was too much indifference. I mean, Rushmore was too far away, even here in South Dakota. I think they felt everything was done. There was no point in adding anything else to it, which was not what Dad felt, because as Dan has said, he felt that this was imperative to have a colossal figure like this, to have the history right here where it could be found. Because who knows? I mean, we're in a transitional period. All of us and our children, grandchildren, may be struck down, you may be gone. There may be people from Mars inhabiting this place. And we needed something to keep the record right here and the history of our country up to that point. Now this history is going to be put on these glass panels and be inserted into the hole in the titanium box. And will be here, as far as I know, forever. And I think the main thing that we do feel completely secure in it is because it's going to be under the Park Service. And they are going to take very good care. As you look around us up here, you'll see they're taking care of us right here. It's the end of something, too. It's the end of the creation of Mount Rushmore, as my father saw it. And so in that way, it's very moving, particularly for me. Not as much so, I think, for the rest of you, but for me it is, because it's the end. I'm delighted to be here. We had a very happy circumstance in the beginning of the 80s, which made it all come together and made this possible, because we had a new superintendent, Dan Wink, who was able to put it together. He was the one that put it through, got through all the congressional channels that they had to go through, because you can't believe how many. It just was endless. And Dan was always there with support and helpful ideas and probably a strong fist at a lot of times. I don't know. But
didn't
anyway,
have to be Mel.
Anyway. Where's Freeman? Freeman doesn't have a bad back.
Freeman was not called.
He was?
He wasn't called.
Where are you supposed to be?
No.
Was it?
No.
Not for this, for the next thing. Oh, that's right. These are all the...
These are the...
Direct. Here, I'll hold it, Jim. James, I'll hold it.
Of course, each one of the president has a photo in there, so George Washington will be our first one with a photo.
Which side
does it
go?
Back this way, Papa?
Yeah, point it this way.
This way?
It goes in the first slot, this side. Try to get it pretty much level. If you start at three level, it slides right in. Now, when you get it to the bottom, you're kind of have to hold it.
I've got it.
It's pretty flat. It's not too bad on the first one. The second one's got a little bit.
I'm glad I'm doing the first one. The section room.